is that the red dot?
Yeah.
I'm just coming in to Jersey and Steve, and I'm not just winding the window up to get rid of some of the noise. So, a few years, oh dear, that's a wide load. Hopefully it didn't come out too big on the screen. That's been pedestrian only for years, I can't remember when. Swimming pool on the left. And Sainsbury's in front of us. I think it's about 20 years since you've seen Dursley. A lot of it's still the same. For some reason they got three hardware shops. We haven't got one in Stroud now. Oh, it's Wilkinson's are new, they've got stuff in there. Market, can't even remember what market day it is. What day market day is. Mexican tapas.
Oh, love that.
I don't think this park's changed. Oh yeah, the roundabout's new. This junction's new. That road's new, I think. Lister Road. I don't think the pub's changed. Been there for years. Highfield approach. The next turning right should be your old factory. One. Just a quick look around at the pond. Looks like executive style housing. Jump out back, just film now. Film the canal, the pond.
Right, I'll do it.
Yep, sorry. Bit of a wobble on. This is a bit I really wanted to show you. Panning too fast, not panning, zooming too fast. few changes. A bit tired out after a particularly long squawk. Beck hates having her photograph taken. See if I can sneak up on her. No, she just spotted the camera. Oh dear. Well, that's about it. That's your old factory.